Lane one, UBC Dolphins, Rochelle Sally. In two, Hayek Swim Club, Emily Gerson. In three, Pacific Seawolves, Katie Caldwell. Lane four, King Aquatic Club, Danica Brennan. In five, UBC Dolphins, Vancouver National Swim Center, Tanya Hunks. Lane six, Olympian Swim Club, Paige Kramer. Seven, University of Calgary, Jai Lawrence. And lane eight, Olympian Swim Club, Madison Mills. Meter turn 108.90 in lane four. Danica Brennan from King Aquatic Club leads the way. 109.20 in lane six. Currently second is Paige Kramer from the Olympians, and a 109.23 in seven. Jai Lawrence, University of Calgary. Close race here in this C final. Coming down to the touch, it will be lane three with the win, Katie Caldwell. Pacific Seawolves in 220.57. In second, lane five, 220.76 was Tanya Hunks from UBC Dolphins, and a 221.27 in seven, Jai Lawrence, University of Calgary. Results on the board are official. B final now, women's 200 backstroke.